times this year.
Right, here's the ball in the middle of the mill, nothing going there.
So, stiff defense that time by Mendon. And that's going to bring up a 4th and 5.
Now, as I was saying, it's 4th and 5.
4th and 5. Now, yeah, you guys. I'm sure they're going to go. But, you know, the key to this, though, is that that clock is still going. 2 minutes now left in the third quarter, and the Bobcats with a commanding lead, 36-7, and you know they're taking their time.
And four possession lead. Keep that in mind. I couldn't say that because Mendon had 2 possessions already this quarter. There's just not enough time left.
All right, so under center is Eitniear. Eitniear is going to keep it. He rolls to the near side. He's got it.
Down the 10-5.
Touchdown. That's Matthew Taylor.
Oh, beautiful play that time.